excuse me a moment. This is Beeb.
Hello.
Hello, Beeb. How are you?
This is our co-pilot.
Hello. This is...
I'm from Holland originally. Holland.
Say something in Dutch.
Hello, hoe gaat het? Goed, ja? Prima, prima.
Help him.
He spoke Dutch.
My parents migrated to Australia when I was 10 years old.
Of all the boys in Little River Band, the one who's probably the most changed is Beeb Birtles. He first won fame as a member of an awesome Aussie pop group called Zoot, a wild bunch of teen idols who looked sharper than they sounded.
My first group eventually became a band known as Zoot, who became very popular in Australia because it seemed like every week we were on TV.
Now, as promised, the B-side to the Zoot's current new single.
Something's up ahead. I heard the driver shout. Voice inside me said, "Get down." To the God, he said, "I'm not alive." Replying, "Ain't that hard?" I turned and took a dive.
I actually played bass in Zoot. I was the bass player. And of course, the guitar player was Rick Springfield, and Daryl Cotton was the lead singer. From Zoot, I drifted into a group called Mississippi, and Mississippi were really the forerunners of Little River Band.
Yes, they still are here. It's only a game. We'll come back again to this time.
Beeb is a respected guitarist, an accomplished songwriter, and a solid citizen.
I was changing. I was thinking a lot deeper about life and the meaning of it, and was there a purpose to it, and all that sort of stuff that I guess you do tend to think when you're in your sort of mid-20s, perhaps. I don't know. I think people find inner happiness at all ages.
I hope to stay in music for pretty much of my life, I think. I enjoy it very much. I can't imagine myself doing anything else. The simplest form of communicating music from me to you would be to sit here with a guitar and sing you a song. That's how I love to create my music. I could sit in here and play my guitar and write songs, and I still get a great kick out of seeing that song grow in the studio once we put our heads together and throw in our ideas on it, you know. It's good.
With every day of my life, surely see now where I am going. And every day of this year, I can clearly see I ain't wasted any time. No time at all. With every day of my life, I've tried so hard to keep it on going.
Well, I tried to read, you know. First of all, I was looking at the scenery. Then this bus had dirty windows, which I can't stand. Me and my Dutch upbringing, you know. I mean, my parents are super clean. Everything has to be clean, clean, clean. And I guess it sort of left a mark on me. And when I get in the bus and it's got dirty windows, I think, this is terrible. You can't even take a photo out the window, you know, because you get spots on your picture.
He just rode in from Nevada. As the leaves turn brown.
On the last tour, my drawer in the clothes case with the band had Captain Neatness spelled out on it, because it's like a standing joke within the band that I'm Mr. Neatness in this band, and I know where everything is. I know where I put everything. I never lose anything, you know. I remember on the first tour where I bought a pair of sunglasses and it cost me $50. $50, the guys were saying, you gotta be kidding. I wouldn't spend that much on a pair of sunglasses, but what they don't realise is that I don't lose sunglasses. And a couple of the guys have probably gone through about five or six different pairs of sunglasses that they paid 10 or 12 bucks for. So in actual fact, they spent more than me ever since I've had my first pair, you know.